Do you really believe in the perfect murder?